I saw the traffic lights while crossing the road, but I couldn't understand what the colors mean. Very well. So here is the traffic light and this is the zebra crossing. Right now, you are standing on the footpath. I see. And what do these colors on the traffic signal mean? Well, red means stop. When the signal turns red, all the vehicles have to stop. The green light means go. Only when the signal turns green, vehicles are free to move ahead. Yellow means that the vehicles on the road must slow down.